Hi guys, so I'm gonna tell you how to use a camera for a beginner level. So you begin by removing the lens. Just give it a press this way and you remove your lens. And then here are the options, on and off. So you turn on your camera. And then there are various options here, but to begin with, you can go with the auto mode. While you're using the auto mode, remember to check these options on your camera, which says AF, which is autofocus, and MF, which says manual focus. So when you're using the auto mode, keep it to AF and remember to turn on your stabilizer on, so that will stabilize your camera movements. And there you go, you start clicking.